Hello, everybody. Today is April 24th, 2016. And I have it here. Here's the Sun. And here's Venus directly, of course. Bring it in a little. And there's Mercury on the right. If I make it bright, you could still see Venus. See that? You could still see it in daylight. Here's the horizon line. You see, this is north and this is west. Now there's Mercury on the right, which is very bright. It has that pink color. But I don't think you can see it during the day. Let me see. No, you can see Mercury during the day, but you can see Venus. And you will see when 666 comes around, 6616, Venus will be even closer to Earth. Then it emerges on the next day. It will be just as close. Everybody will be seeing it. And I will be watching that Brazilian cam. Okay, you have a great day, everybody.